13 Goals of a Witch. 1. Know yourself. 2. Know your craft. 3. Learn. 4. Apply knowledge with wisdom. 5. Achieve balance. 6. Keep your words in good order. 7. Keep your thoughts in good order. 8. Celebrate life. 9. Attune with the cycles of the earth. 10. Point breath and eat correctly. 11. Point exercise the body. 12. Point meditate. 13. Point honor the goddess and the gods. Magic and witchcraft. What is magic? Magic is the process of connecting the subconscious and conscious mind and then using this connection to use the energies around you to achieve desires and goals. Magic is not fireballs flying from your hands, nor is it wands shooting out funny colors making things happen. It is simply the change in reality around you to better suit your needs and desires. Magic is also the process of opening your mind to better understand yourself fully. We only use about 10% of our brain. When you practice the art of magic, you use more than this usual 10%. There are many rumors that, if you were to use 100% of your brain, you would be able to walk through walls, because we would no longer see matter for what we know it as now, but we would understand its true properties, which is basic energy, and when this understanding is met, we would understand that we can move through it and nothing would be any longer as it seems. The more you practice the art of magic, the more in tone with magic you will become. Can magic be dangerous? Yes, magic can be very dangerous depending on the use designed by the practitioner. For example, you are mad at someone for hurting you mentally, so you try to curse them to have them harmed physically. If you allow your emotions to control your desire and cloud your mind, then the curse you try to impose on the person will return to you. Magic is not a tool or toy to be played with. It is a life study that is very demanding of your time. You cannot just start practicing with magic then turn around and say, well, I have to finish school so I'll throw magic out the window and practice when I feel like it in 10 years or so. This is what causes a lot of problems in the beginning practitioner. Magic needs devotion and self-discipline. Without these, you will fail at everything you try to do involving magic. In other words, you will form your own chaos from order. Always remember, every action has a reaction, and with the time you spend in a life of magic, the more you will achieve to have the more settled life. Witchcraft is the art and practice of magic. This includes many fields of philosophy, psychology, herbology, physics, chemistry, and biology. History is also an important subject to study among witchcraft. For witchcraft has been present all throughout history. For example, medicines mainly come from plant life, and thus you have herbology, which is part of a pharmacist's studies. Also, chemistry has a role as well. Using the elements and herbs around you to assist or harm others, the use is up to you. Many ask, if Wicca and witchcraft are the same, they are not. Wicca is a nature-based practice of goddess worship, a reconstructionist path of older pagan religions like Greek, Celtic, and Egyptian thrown together and throwing away the old practiced rites and mythology. How is this witchcraft, I ask you? Think of the definitions. Wiccans themselves use the quote, you can be a witch and not a Wiccan, and you can be a Wiccan and not a witch. Other witchcraft-based faiths do not have the same saying. Which, in conclusion, Wicca is not the same as witchcraft and never will be. Witchcraft is much older than Wicca and all other pagan, Christian and pre-Christian/pagan faiths. Witchcraft and magic have existed in the beginning of time, when the cavemen discovered fire and made ritual drawings depicting specific rituals and rites to hunting, natural phenomena like weather and births. People wonder if witchcraft is still practiced today. Well, witchcraft is still very much still practiced today, and more so than it was 50 years or more ago. People wonder if witches actually exist. Well, they do, but not as witches who are ugly with warts on their noses and flying around on broomsticks like in Christian fables. Witches very much do exist to this day as well, and they have not changed very much. Hail Satan, hail thyself, blessed be.